States on your back.
And Tom is constructing Blaze's clubhouse for his birthday. And it's probably the biggest thing he ever built in his life, and it's really cute. Trying to get everything ready. And right over here is Randy fixing the fence.
Go away.
But out in the yard, putting together Blaze's fort. And Blaze is helping Clyde do the fort. And he's just mimicking everything Clyde does, Blaze does too.
Go on, Blaze. Oh, Dad, get a picture of Jacob breaking his neck.
Do you want one of these, Amanda?
Huh?
What? Do you want a chicken leg, hon?
You're better. Sit down.
Huh? Oh, we'll give you one here.
Clyde, you want to put him over here with the little kids? Okay. Let him feed himself.
Birthday boy? He is the birthday boy.
Here, Blaze, Thomas. We'll set you up right over here.
Amanda.
Oh.
Okay.
Where you want to sit, bud?
You
want to sit at the birthday table?
I remember. Okay.
You're the birthday boy, so you get to sit right here. This right here, Mom.
Are you there? Oh, look at that.
Look at it. He's going to sit right here by Amanda.
I know, man. It's like, I didn't want to see things in Washington Cellar. Next to the big tree.
Yeah,
there's the big tree right there.
Hey, look at that nice wood, see? Nice wood.
Yeah. Want to swing your cardinal?
No.
Give it a good swing. There you go. Good swinging. You know what? We're going to come out here and go camping.
You are?
Uh-huh. We're going to sleep out here and wake up. Stay out here all night.
Then you would have to put, something right here.
Why?
So bugs wouldn't get in.
Oh, we're just gonna make friends with the bugs.
I am pointing up. Mom took a mite all earlier, so that's why she's so calmed down.
A mite all, is that for you?
I don't know.
Happy birthday. Indian man, here, beat your drum. Show Pops how you beat your drum.
You beat your drum?
Okay.
All right, okay. Buddy. Hold on. Hold on.
One, two.
You look great, Mandy.
Wow.
You look great, Mandy.
What?
In your eyes. Right there, okay? Ready to light your candle?
Patty, when he's sitting in the chair to get his picture in, get him on the video.
We don't have any big matches. We don't have any big matches.
But he's sitting in the chair. Let me get my ball.
All right.
Jesse, would you come up here?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Dear Blaze.
Very good.
Okay, is he going to lead him down to the fort?
Oh, yeah.
You want to walk down there?
You want to cut your cake? You want to go to the fort?
Put on him.
One, two, three, four, five feathers, Blaze.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, go ahead and shoot it.
Ready?
Shake him and just...
Great.
So you could actually shoot...
Don't run into the fire, huh?
Watch it, watch. This thing's hot.
Don't run in that, Jacob. I'll take off.
No, he wants to get around and go run to Randy.
No.
He wants to run to Randy.
I'm surprised. I'm surprised.
He's waiting for it to go. Here, I'll show you. No, I'll show you how to do it. You guys can't do this. No, you two be cool. Don't do anything. Watch, guys, watch.
Now you have to stay up there.
I need one more pen.
Watch in the air. Watch in the air, guys.
Up there.
Watch.
Well, I don't know if I'm up there.
There it goes.
I see the lightning.
Did you see that, guys? No, you can't try, Fanny.
He can try.
Okay, blow. Blow. Blow hard. Blow hard.
Can I try?
It's my parents' house. They're
okay.
Can I try?
You can't do it. Blow hard.
Putting on a big bay window.
Wait a second.
Inside, outside of the fence.
There it goes.
Can I have that chicken?
No.
To Blaze from Courtney. You want to open that up?
Yeah.
It's a movie.
Sesame Street movie.
Blaze.
Oh, boy. Wow. Who wants a piece of bubble gum?
I do.
All right.
See, you put the money in there, then you slide it over twice.
Put that money in. Now slide that over. Push. Push. Push, good, keep going. And out comes a bubble gum. Oh, boy, Blaze.
Wow,
it's a ball. It's a Blaze. What do you think that is, Blaze? A bat.
What makes you think that that's a bat?
It is.
Oh, my goodness. Jessica, it's so nice of you to help open that present up.
It's a new bat and ball.
Oh, my gosh.
Wow, you got a bat and a ball, Blaze.
Mom, we should have brought his red bat.
Here, turn around. You had this one. Okay, this is Grandma's card, too. This one's not from Grandma. Okay, this is from Grandma. It says, happy birthday, Blaze. Your savings bond is on the way. Love you, Grandma. And look at that. Happy birthday, Blaze, 2 years.
Bottoms fast moving, rock stocking.
I have a feeling that tomorrow morning when you wake up, there might be a couple more things out there for you.
You want
one? Daddy!
He's going to put Mama's cake up. He's going to put Mommy up a piece of cake. He's going there. And there he is. He's just...
Look at this. Watch him.
No, that won't work.
Oh, no, here, we got to put the lid on it.
Tom and Blaze and Meg and Ferris. Ferris trying to get out of her way.
Here, Clark, let's get this thing out here. Open the door. Positions himself.
And our Tom goes in the easy way, see?
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, that little rump up in the air. Mm-hmm. There goes Meg off the swing again.
She is.
Mm-hmm. Where's the battery, Lincoln?
Well, the climbing up bit, who knows?
He knows how to climb, uh-huh.
We'll have to really watch him on the coming down bit till he gets the hang of, because the little shoes can slip. Oh, catch me, Mommy. Good deal.
Oh, I missed that. It's going to go right up again. Look. So serious. Look at him.
Well, this is just like going to the park, I guess, being able to climb. Except for the slide. I'll take the slide. I'm glad he's not afraid of heights. Ferris. Ferris, get in that swing and swing. He loves balloons and trains.
How much does that fort, the whole thing, cost you?
So who wants to go to work for me?
Sing happy birthday to him. It's his birthday. You ready?
Yeah.
Set.
One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Blazy. Happy birthday to you.
Cha 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 cha.
Yay, Blaze. Okay. And how old are you today, Blaze?
Just dig in.
How old is Blaze?
Wait a minute, Dad. Here. Busy. Wow. I can't believe this. What's this thing? It's a blimp.
Literally.
It's a blimp. We have to get some air for it.
What do you say, bud?
That's a big bird.
Open!
A fun, quiet, and air for
See, you put batteries in this.
I just lay there in the box.
You know what, Blaze?
Had it all built together.
How about
for
if I take care of it and you guys come back?
We were building
it. It needs helium.
Yeah, well, where did they expect you to get the helium anyway?
There's a place like Showbiz that has helium balloons.
Sam's, places where they blow up balloons.
Honey, you know what?
Hey, Courtney, does Showbiz have helium?
They didn't put the toy together.
I think it's being very cooperative out here, Blaze. Here.
Don't let it get in the fire, Tom.
That a boy and a girl and a dog and Mary, and who's the little baby in the middle? Baby Jesus, right?
see it first?
Look at the little waterfall of lights there.
How ingenious. Isn't that pretty?
Yeah.
Oh, they have Santa's elves out.
Stop, hold on.
See that blaze? See Santa's little elves?
That is lovely.
Little helpers?
That make a difference? See those ones? And then there's Jesus and Mary and Joseph.
At least it's on the straw this time. That's
really? You want the dog? You want to take the dog home?
Take the dog home, huh?
Yeah, you want to take the dog home.
I see his tongue coming out.
What's wrong to come out of Ross Green or South Farmer Donated?
What's that? No, they're already.
Look at that tongue. They're animals.
That tongue tickles.
Now, we've raised these for the.
That tongue really tickles.
Oh, my God.
Those are goats. That's a goat, and this is a cow, and this is a do you want to hold it?
There's other one.
Oh, he
hey, Marilyn, it looks like you look coming.
He's
coming.
No, you didn't make it.
That other empty hand behind his other empty hand.
All right.
All right.
All right. All right.
Huh?
Oh,
we gotta go.
Sinatra that's singing. Who's on top of the house?
I sure like those Christmas wreaths.
I can't believe that they got themselves a robotic Santa Claus.
Where they got that?
Look at all of those reindeer, every one of them.
I got Pants and Dad and Cupid and
It's Donner and Blixen. You hear that, Daddy?
Yeah, and who's up in the very front?
There's Prancer and Cupid. And who else? Rudolph.
And Dancer.
And
Blixen. Oh, you do know the reindeer's names. My goodness.
Right. Now, what do you think? You want to hand me those pieces of wood there?
Yeah.
There we go. We put that one in.
Let's do it.
Here, grab some wood right over here and hand it to me.
Let's do it.
You want to do it? You want to throw it in there? See if you, there you go.
Yes.
And right there. Now, I want you. What are you doing? Are you building a fire?
Oh, yeah.
What kind of fire are you building? Hold on.
Big one.
A big one. A big fire? Yeah. You know that you never, ever do this without mommy or daddy with you, right? Yes. Never, ever hold matches without mommy or daddy here. Scoot up closer. Okay. You ready?
Yes.
Okay. There it goes. Now, light the log down here. Over on this side.
I will watch him.
Did it work, Blaze? Blaze, did it work? Getting there. You got no sticks on clay? Yes. Look, Pops, we want to show you some things on the Christmas tree. We want to show you some here, Pops,
mm-hmm.
And see the little camera. See the little elf with the camera? Jeez. And I'll show the elf. See the elf again right there? Right there's the elf. And he's on a swing.
Like that's it, right?
He's on a swing and he has more lights in the back.
Oh, busy little beaver.
I put my train.
Well, that train you have inside your train over there. Remember?
I put this big train.
Well, we're not going to use the big train. We might put it underneath, but remember the big train we don't play with? Don't play with the big train. Oh, the fire's going. Oh, there. Right there. Who's that?
Santa.
And his reindeer. No, we can't play with that big train. This is not a toy.
Yours train down.
What do you say? These.
Okay, to play. Okay, to play yours.
Well, here, Blue. Here, Blue. Come over here. I have two blazes. I have three blazes. I have four blazes. I have five blazes. I have six blazes. But Blazy Blazy is my favorite blazy. Oh, have I big huggers? Have I big huggers? Oh, keep that boy warm by the fire. Keep him warm by the fire. The sound that the car makes. The sound that the truck makes. The sound that the hammer makes.
Pow, pow.
The sound that the camera makes.
Pish, pish.
Pish, pish.
The sound that the Ferris makes. The sound that the Nike makes. The sound that the mommy makes.
Hi.
Hi. The sound that the horsey makes.
Yay.
Yay, right. The sound that the lion makes. The sound that the shark tooth makes. Right. The sound that the
train
makes.
Choo choo.
The sound that the airplane makes.
Zoom zoom.
Zoom zoom. Right. The sound that the fire makes. The sound that the I'm running out of sounds. The sound that the Ferris makes.
Woof, woof.
The sound that the Judy makes.
Hi.
Hi. The sound that the grandma makes.
Hi.
Are me all done? I don't think me is all done.
Yeah.
What is it? Is it a big snake?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Name.
You don't know his name?
No.
Oh, you got one of those over at Judy's house. That's a little easier to control than that doggy.
Drink a baby.
Sleeping in the
other room. Look at this
guy.
1 month old.
Where's Blaze at?
Is that the baby's name? Say hi.
Hi. Hi. Past his halftime. In complete delirium. Wishing, hoping, wanting for the bed. Please, Daddy, put me to sleep. Please, Daddy. Please, Daddy. Put me to bed. I'm delirious. Put me to bed, Daddy. Just put me to bed, Daddy. You're getting sleepy. You're getting sleepy.
Yeah.
You're getting very sleepy. Yes, you are. What do you think about that, Blaze? Aren't they silly?
I wish you'd have been here when they first got her in there. Come over here. Are they crazy? Definitely crazy.
You're such a good girl.
Shake it off. That's right. Shake it off. Blaze Thomas, this is going to be your job someday.
It's like, you're you.
This is going to be your job. You're going to help bathe Ferris. Oh, my gosh.
I can't wait to see this on tape.
I am out of shape for this, literally. Cut. Courtney, what do you think we should do? Go in the doggy bathing business?
Yes.
All right.
Now, Ferris, you could...
Are you dry? Wait a minute now, don't shake it off.
Here, I'll take
that
soda
cup. I'm afraid
of water and thunder, Cork.
Oh, Clyde
is doing it.
Do it again.
Show me the light.
Come here, Ferris.
Show me the light there. Again.
Dog's name. Oh, it was so cute how he says the names.
Red wheel.
You touched that wheel?
Yeah.
And what happened? When I was turning, you touched it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt you?
Yeah.
And who was riding that wheel?
Judy.
And did Judy hurt you?
Yeah.
And is Judy a bad lady now?
Yeah.
And do you not like Judy anymore?
See?
See? There she is, right there. The culprit. The villain.
See?
So you know better than to touch that wheel now, right?
See?
Yeah. So you're going to get another boo-boo?
See?
You're absolutely sure, huh?
Where did your hand get hurt, Blaze?
What?
Klein.
Get Ferris on the bed.
Get Ferris on the bed. Oh, Blaze just got your ball. He didn't know you got your ball. He didn't know.
No! No, Judy!
No, I know how to do it now where I won't get hurt, okay?
Blaze.
What is that?
Balloon.
A little bitty balloon.
Hello there.
Daddy.
Come over here. I want to show you something. Come on. I want you to see these mushrooms. Look how big they are. Just sitting there in the grass. Isn't that pretty, all those mushrooms? They're almost as big as you are.
Look at how pretty they are. Look at how pretty those mushrooms are.
Where's the eepie? He's got the cone, but he doesn't have the eepie.
Mm-hmm. Well, I do want Jello, Dad.
You want chocolate or vanilla?
I want Jello.
Blaze, you want chocolate or vanilla? Blaze Thomas, I lost half that ice cream over there. Look what I did. Look over there. All that ice cream I left. I couldn't get it.
Who got that for you?
Jody. I love when he said that. Hi, Jude. It was so cute. I think he liked three musketeer bars and then saved the marshmallowy stuff inside until last. Oh, I know. Just eat it off, little bit by bit. And here this child is eating the. Is that good? For his birthday next year. I think he'd be more tuned into McDonald's. But
get the Jello.
He's going to have so much.
Quick, quick, quick. Big bite. Yeah. Oh, tragedy. Woo.
S, 9, 8.
Where is my Epitome? You're gonna have a sugar overload, Judy.
Oh, we are. What?
Sharp toes.
What is that? What's that word?
Sharp tooth.
Oh, sharp tooth. The
Blaze.
The dinosaur.
Look here. Oh my God.
What's that, Daddy? What's that?
No.
Blaze, pull your strap up.
No.
Oh,
way
to go, Blaze.
No.
In the basket.
Yeah.
Here, grab this ball and throw it in the basket.
Good one, Blaze.
Go!
don't want to dance? We're trying.
All right, dude, let's clean it up. Let's clean it up. Throw in the bucket.
What is that puppy's name? This one over here is eating.
Huh?
This one's eating.
And that one's sleeping over there.
Yeah. Hey, boogie!
Wow, a big cat!
It's an alligator.
I think you are.
You gotta pay for that. You gotta pay for that, buddy.
Come pay the man.
You gotta get the man some money for your snake.
I gotta
pay you. What are those, lions or tigers?
Well, you like ladybugs?
And
I think we're going to have to get a tissue here, but you don't like spiders, do you?
Yeah.
You like spiders?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Well, you can't bring a spider to Judy's house. Spiders scare Judy. Yeah, they make Judy act crazy. You know, Judy's crazy enough. So, okay. You can bring a ladybug and you can bring your snake and
more blue right in there. I think it's empty. Like you need some more blue right there. Can you pick that up right there? Is the blue right in there for me? Here's some blue right here. Oh, la, 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 la. You want this? Really looking neat.
Are you putting all that blue on there?
Very good, Blaze. I love what you're doing. Now, can you bring it around this way? I need you to fill in these little spots right in here. There you go. Good job. Good job. Now, here's some on the floor over here. If you can put that on the tree.
You got some tinsel in your hair. Hey, you got tinsel on your head.
Christmas.
Here, sweetie. Here you go, Toadie. Blaster Blaze.
What's that on your face?
Blaze.
Is that
go
mud?
Like this. Oh, come here, Blaze.
Is that mud? Look at those teeth.
Ah, she's torturing me!
Oh,
that's the right tickler, Blaze. That's right, she didn't say anything about you, did she? Yeah, that's real nice. I'll never teach you another thing.
Blaze, do your homework.
Now, I will demonstrate my...